child that wants to live my life. I am judged every day because of the color of my skin, but I am no threat.
Us black people sure have to wake up and worry if it's our last day. I will not stop until this is over.